Hey guys, Ralph here. True Power Trumpet Fitness. Another late one, but better late than never. Anyway, beautiful. Oh my God, gorgeous. 85 degrees. Ran, threw some balls, rode my bike, rocked. Jack, baby. What a great day. Anyway, I have practiced, so these are not the first notes, but yeah. Spit buzzing. Have you been spit buzzing? Have you? Tell the truth. I bet you haven't. Anyway, we'll talk. Spit buzzing, baby. Anyway, I was, check this out. I was out riding my bike today and did about an hour, about 15 miles. And I was spit buzzing the whole thing. The neighbors thought I was nuts, but they think I'm nuts anyway. But I hadn't practiced up to that point. And spit buzzing, no, I don't have a lot of time warming up, problem warming up anyway. But, when I got through the spit buzz, I came, boom, ready to go. Ready to go. Now, are you spit buzzing? Come on. Tell me the truth. Come clean down below or in an email or something. Guys, it's important. Guys, it's the whole thing. It's the whole thing. Yes, the relaxed corners, the tongue through the teeth. Less air, all that sort of stuff. Yes. But spit buzz. Guys, that's all you're doing. And also, guys, if you are altering your setup from the spit buzz, if you're not doing exactly what the spit up, take the trumpet and put it right on. If you're not doing that, you're doing something wrong, okay? Now, lots of different ways to spit buzz, okay? I told you, I think of one of the earlier things. There's a thing online of Wynton Marsalis doing spit buzz. Oh my God, it's so wrong. It's so wrong. And again, you can spit buzz wrong. Just because you spit buzzing, guys, doesn't necessarily mean it's right. You have to make sure that you're doing it right, but it is so important. It is so important. First of all, it's a great way to warm up. You go into the job, you just got out of work, whatever the case may be, you didn't have a spit buzz in the car. It's a warm-up. It is absolutely 100% a warm-up. During the job, things aren't going, you're crashing a little bit. It can be done very, very quietly. Very, very quietly. Okay? Guys, it's other than the three rules, it's the most important thing you can do. Just get in the habit of doing it. When you get in the car by yourself, just spit buzz a little bit. When you're in the shower by yourself, hopefully, or hopefully not, whatever the case may be, spit buzz. And incorporate spit buzz into your practice, and you got it. Now, just not mindless stuff. Okay? Not just mindless stuff. Whatever is on that stand, spit buzz. And unless you're a real noob at it, newbie, spit buzz the pitches. Force yourself to do it and get the pitches. And then go, no, make it worthwhile. Guys, it's part of it. It's part of it. You can absolutely 100% count that as practice if you want. Okay? So, get to it. Now, last time I did it, and I'm going to do more of these, guys, because it's important. And how many times when you take a lesson or something over and over, come on, tongue dry, reinforce things. That's being a good teacher, guys. So if this gets redundant, too bad. Go on another channel and learn. Well, don't learn anything. But that's beside the point. Anyway, so SpitBuzz, I don't happen to like it. I don't happen to think it's a whole lot of fun. I got some comments and some people like it. So knock yourself out. I mean, if you like it, just do it. But guys, so important. Now, don't get frustrated if you can't get your full double C, your full range. Okay? Putting the mouthpiece on your lip, even though you are not pressing in the traditional sense, is going to lock it in. Is going to lock it in for you, which gives that upper fourth or something that you can't get when you spit buzz. So that's not a big deal. If you can spit buzz a double C, God bless you. But if not. Now, as I said, I'm gone for the weekend. Emergencies or just common stuff, email me if you'd like. Most hotels have Wi-Fi now. I don't know how much time I'm going to have to actually do it. This is a big weekend, moving stuff in and out and all that sort of stuff. So I don't know what it's going to entail. But I'll certainly be back Sunday evening, and I will check the emails in. And if I can get to it then, I will. If not, Monday for sure. Okay? Relax the corners. Press the tongue against the bottom lip. Firm. Little air. And spit buzz. Double C's are your baby. Everybody's doing it. Everybody's doing it. Love you all. Have a great weekend. Eat your fruits and vegetables, and you live your life with true power.